on the beach in Hawaii.
Yes, that's right, Mon. We are back, Mon. You're listening to the original sports show, Mon. And I'm your host, Leopold Jeans, Mon.
I wish you were here with me, walking on the beach in Hawaii.
And I love Hawaii, Mon. I love Saints Martin, Mon. If you're looking at us live on Ustream, you can see I have my Smile Mon shirt on. Look, look at my Smile Mon shirt. Saints Martin. Yes, Mon. That's my favorite place, Mon. And I really hope the Jamaican sprinters aren't cheating, Mon, because I like the Jamaican sprinters, Mon. We want to make sure the Olympics are clean, Mon. You know, and I hope it's not true, Mon. But if you guys are all that fast, I don't know. Something going on, man. There's something in the water or something, you know, you guys are eating where you guys are just all super fast people. But it brings up a lot of speculation, and there's already talk of performance-enhancing drugs being used by some of the Jamaican sprinters. We just wanted to bring that up. And talking about cheating, nobody can cheat like the Chinese, huh? That badminton scandal, you know, in the world of badminton, the Chinese throwing games so they could get a better bracket in the next match and all that kind of stuff. What is up with the Chinese, man? I don't like the arrogance. I don't like the cheating. I don't like the copying of everything that we have. You guys have like a baby Disneyland. You have like a baby Nike. You have everything's a knockoff in China. Nothing's original. It's like the copycat country. Yeah, I said it. Stop copying and biting everything we do. B-O-G, China. Be original. Don't be throwing badminton matches so you can get a better round in the next match. That's not what Olympians do. Olympians don't cheat. That's why they're Olympians. They're respected, world-renowned athletes. That's the whole point of being an Olympian, is to not cheat. And for a group to condone that, and for you guys to come out and just throw badminton matches so that you can get a better, a lower bracket round team to play or country to play in the next round is absurd. And, you know, it's just don't cheat. Don't cheat. You guys are getting a bad reputation by doing that. And I wanted to bring that up as well. And congratulations to the United States of America. USA basketball whooping up on Argentina, 109-83, baby, taking the gold. What was you thinking? Did y'all really think you had a shot? This is what we do. We play ball. We play basketball. We play football. We play baseball. We play soccer ball. We run track. We're Americans. We do it all. That's what makes us so great. That's what makes us so great. And the show goes by way too fast, as I say, every week. And going into football season, we're trying to get this extra second hour. So all you sponsors out there, step it up. Step your game up. Become OG. Step in. Come in. We want to promote your product in a positive manner and do your commercials for you and get you going over here on the original sports show. And I didn't get much time to talk about life and love, but I do want to say this, that you know you have a winner in a woman when you look at her and she makes you smile all the time. And that's what I'm into right now. I got this girl. She just makes me smile. Every single time I look at her, she makes me smile. You make me smile, man. Look, like the T-shirt. Look, man. See? Smile, man. You make me smile, man. And that's why I wore this shirt today, because of you, baby. You're my sweetie, and I care about you so much. I love you, but not all the way yet. I love you to a certain degree. I haven't even told her I loved her yet, but I'm a Taurus and I'm a lover, not a fighter. And I do want you to know that you're awesome. You're the only thing that makes me smile all the time, man. Every time I see your face, man, you make me smile, girl, and you make me so happy. And I hope all of you find happiness and joy in your lives today, tomorrow, and for the rest of your life. Because joy is not hard to find. And I'd like to thank everyone in the studio, man. From Matt to Eric to Paul, man. To everybody else, man. And thank you so much for listening to the original sports show, man. And we will be back next week, man. And we had so much fun. Woo-wee! Brah! Booyah! And shut the front door. I love you all. Thank you so much for listening to the original sports show. We will be back next week, baby. Holla!